Authorities say an 8-year-old child has been killed in a shooting at a popular Alabama shopping mall. Officers and detectives rushed to the River Chase Galleria just south of Birmingham late this afternoon after multiple reports of shots fired. 3 other people were hurt. The shopping center was evacuated. It will remain closed tomorrow as well. Police say they are not yet sure what led up to the shooting or who all may have been involved.